See, on South China Sea, we had articulated our position, and I think this was on 21st of May this year. Our position on this issue is clear and consistent. South China Sea is a part of global commons, and India has an abiding interest in peace and stability in the region. We firmly stand for the freedom of navigation and overflight and unimpeded lawful commerce in these international waterways in accordance with international law, notably UNCLOS. India also believes that any differences be resolved peacefully by respecting the legal and diplomatic processes and without resorting to threat or use of force. So this is our position on the South China Sea. See, on the Amar Basha Dam, I had made our position clear, I think sometime in May. Our position remains unchanged. It is consistent and clear. The entire Union Territory of J&K and the Union Territory of Ladakh have been, are, and will be an integral and inalienable part of India. We have strongly protested against the construction of this dam to the government of Pakistan. This dam will lead to submergence of a large part of land of the Indian Union Territories of J&K and Ladakh. And we condemn the continuous attempts by Pakistan to bring about material changes in Indian territories under its illegal occupation. We have also consistently conveyed our protest and shared concerns with both China and Pakistan on all such projects in the Indian territories under Pakistan's illegal occupation, where it has no locus standi.